Hello and welcome to this week's video blog from the Center for Human Awakening. My name is Rob Meager. I'm co-founder of the center. I'll continue with readings from Richard Harvey's book, Your Essential Self, to share this video blog, a reading titled The Path of Love. If we can make it through the romance and enchantment of the honeymoon period, relationships have the potential to develop through three essential stages. The first stage is loving enchantment. We love the other as we would like to be loved ourselves. We cannot do enough and we put our own needs on hold while we bask in the warmth of the first flushes of intimacy. The accumulated pain of our past relationships and childhood conditioning is washed away in the joy and elation of love. Fascinated by everything our partner is and does, we are devoted to expressing our love and pleasing them. This is a truly magical time dominated by feelings of self-expansion and being in love. The second stage is projecting past hurts. In time, our resentments surface as our idealized partner and our relationship begin to show flaws. We feel justified in revealing more of ourselves, what we need and what we want, and our deep urge is to express a darker side of ourselves and still be loved. If we become more open and honest, we may be willing to show our darker side. As we become more familiar with each other, we may even break the boundaries of honoring and simple respect. Alternatively, we may experience the darkness in our partner as a further opportunity to love them even more deeply. This is a time to choose, either consciously or unconsciously, to deepen together or to abandon love and the relationship. The third stage is spontaneous love. It represents a quantum leap and is the stage that most of us avoid because there is no going back from the insights and the heart opening it offers. We start to love in a wholly different way, understanding that the lover is more blessed than the beloved. And we begin to love our partner more deeply than ever. We value the precious opportunity to love more highly than our fragile human need to be loved. At times, we transcend the usual restrictions of human love, which are so inevitably bound up with fear, need, and desire. Our relationship is characterized by abundance, generosity, and real love. We may explore the deeper questions like, what brought us together? What do we need to fulfill in this relationship? How can we be true to ourselves and honor our relationship? How can we be true to ourselves and honor our relationship? Knowing that the pairing of two human beings is bigger than the sum of the two halves.